I've got the boss's keys.
Beautiful morning that turns into a beautiful evening, and together make a beautiful life. And if you wanna see, then come along with me, that's right.
Hey, what's happening? It's your boy R. Allen Ingles, and it's a beautiful life. Good morning. Today I've got to travel to the University of Tennessee in Martin to check out their recording system, but the Ford van that I usually drive is being used by another tech, so today I've got the boss's keys. And I'll be rolling in style in this Nissan Murano. And here we are, the University of Tennessee at Martin. To get to the parking lot of the University of Tennessee at Martin's dispatch center, you have to drive across a sidewalk that is frequently used by students. Luckily, it looks like I'm arriving today when all the students are in class. It's definitely an odd setup. FYI, this Murano rides so much better than the vans. I wasn't gonna vlog about this until I actually started the diet, but I'm actually starting the diet because of a coworker that is determined to get me to do this diet. Being a photographer, I'm always out at these nice events and I wanna look good. Also, being a filmmaker in a very small area, I like being behind the camera. Looks like I'm gonna be doing a whole lot of stuff in front of the camera as well. And I don't want this body in front of the camera. Not to mention, I wanna be happy and healthy for my kids. Be able to keep up with them running and playing without losing my breath. The coworker that I went to Nashville with gave me a diet that I could try to lose a little bit of weight. So while I didn't wanna officially start this diet until next week when I had a little bit more money in the bank to go get the groceries I needed, one of my coworkers had another plan. She bought me a few groceries this week to get me going so that I could go ahead and start the diet now. And the first meal in my diet is my dinner, fish, potato. I'm supposed to have some green vegetables, but I don't have those yet. So here is my dinner tonight. A baked potato with nothing on it, no butter, no salt, no nothing. And a tilapia fish fillet with just a little bit of this all-purpose Greek seasoning on it that my coworker told me about to make the flavor a lot better. I was super skeptical about how fish was gonna taste. I'm not a big seafood person. I don't like the fishy taste. This with the seasoning on it, baked in the oven, is great. It tastes wonderful, which is gonna make eating this every single night a lot easier. Once I go to the grocery store and get all of the ingredients I need for this diet, I'll give you a quick rundown of all the things I'll be eating. So be sure to stay tuned to A Beautiful Life to go on this journey with me. This will be an interesting challenge for me, and I can't wait to see what the results are.
Had a great dinner, watched some Gilmore Girls, The Crystal, and now it's time to call it a night. But before I do, let's talk about today's song of the day. And this one's a doozy. Today's song of the day is 11 by Hitchhiker. Hitchhiker is a bit of a mysterious DJ and producer from Korea. And 11 is just such a great lyrical song. If you've heard of 11, you're either thinking, I have never heard 11 myself, and I just picked the song and started talking about it without really knowing what it is. Or right now, you're rolling. To see what I'm talking about, go to the A Beautiful Life Song of the Day playlist on Spotify to listen to 11 and every other pick for Song of the Day. If you don't have a Spotify account, you can sign up for one for free. Links to both the A Beautiful Life Song of the Day playlist and Spotify sign-up page in the description below. And also, let me know what you guys are listening to in the comments below. I'm R. Allen Ingles, and it's A Beautiful Life. Good night. I'll see you tomorrow.